to Nugent Hopkins. Now McDavid under control. Shovels it back to Mattias Ekholm. Walking the line. McDavid. Bouchard. Ekholm, a one-timer score. 2-0 Edmonton.
Yeah, great one-timer here by Ekholm. A good transitional play by Edmonton. There was a turnover inside the zone created by Bouchard on Bunting as he cross-checked them, knocked them down, and then right back up the ice again after the first rush by McDavid down the right-hand side, and they go to work in the offensive zone. Nice recovery of the puck, set up from Bouchard to Ekholm. A little bit of traffic moving in front right there. That flyby by his own man. You can see Ludvig kind of gets into his eyes right when Ekholm has taken that shot. You wonder, how does a puck go by a goaltender from that far? He didn't see it for a brief moment. Found the